Your daughter was looking forward to seeing him, I believe. Now, he didn't just cancel performance for weekend one, but weekend two as well. A lot of people very upset over this and demanding they get a full refund. Let me tell you how this all went down. Childish Gambino, whose real name is Donald Glover, got hurt during a concert in Dallas on Sunday, allegedly broke his foot by trying to do the splits. He immediately postponed his tour to recover from that foot injury. Then last night, ACL dropped a bomb on us, saying he's canceling his performances for both weekends. He was supposed to perform on Sunday, but now Travis Scott got moved over to fill that spot, who was set to headline Saturday night. This band called Justice, I don't know, I've never heard of them, is headlining both Saturdays, as well as Metallica. A lot of people are freaking out. Look what people are saying on our Facebook page. We've got this guy, Dave Grohl. He broke his leg when he performed at ACL, still kept going on. In fact, at the concert where he sustained the injury, he returned to the stage an hour later after he fell, was carted off, kept playing. Some people now calling Childish Gambino a wimp and that he's acting childish. Get it, you guys? Childish? Oh, yeah. And then some people are saying, well, he just needs to dance better so he doesn't injure himself. Festival people, listen very closely. If you have weekend two, Saturday one-day tickets, you can get them exchanged at no charge for a weekend two Sunday ticket. But you have to fill out a form before October 2nd, which is next Tuesday. We have a link to that on our website. Live Nation says the performers tour will pick back up again December 2nd. In Nashville, so
you can come in there. I tell you what, I don't want to throw my daughter under the bus. I think it's her fault. Yesterday afternoon, I asked her specifically, "Hey, he broke his foot. You think he's still going to play?" She's like, "Of course he's going to play." Like I had two heads. That's a jinx.
Yeah.
That's on you, Mia.
He
That's
needs to
jinx.
Practice his splits.
The splits.
That's what happened. Supposedly. Oh, man.
Don't we all need to practice our splits? Just get the hammies loose.
If I was wearing pants, I would show you guys how it's done.
I believe you.
But
I believe you.
I'm in a dress, so I can't.
Childish Jacqueline. We'll have to wait another day. Thank you.